Hey everybody, BT here with FXLiveDayTrading.com, the best Forex trading room as well as the best Forex signal service on the web. I am here to make a video about the pound yen. And this is a pair that I often trade. If you look at the statistics that I have, it's posted in real time on our homepage and verified by a third party, and you look at the breakdown, you'll see most of my trades are indeed on the yen. So, what's going on with the yen over the course of the last week? What has been happening? Well, not all that much. We had NFP come out and really did not move that dollar yen all that much. We've had a lot of chop going back and forth. We've had volatility that has been the lowest since 2007. So of course, that is one factor that can be added in to the reasons for just, lack of trading in general that we have been doing. I mean, we've been cutting back on our trading, and for a good reason. When the volatility picks up, I'm going to be picking up on my trading. Okay? Markets in control, not us. 102.37 now. I'm jumping to the dollar yen. 102.37 here. A 102.51 overhead resistance is still intact despite the SPX making new highs. I'll jump to the SPX. We've been making new highs here, like at ridiculous levels, continuously moving higher. Daily chart here just looks like it doesn't want to quit. Now, the 1950 may be that overhead resistance area. We'll have to wait and see. So far, we haven't really broke above that and stayed above that. A few times we made, I think we made a 1953, and then we just came right back down. We're still staying below 1950. Now, my theory is if we start to see profit taking in the SPX, the yen is going to get very strong. I think the fundamentals are moving into the yen. It's making a lot of sense to not short the yen as an index because now we see Japan GDP at 1.6% reported the other day. Previously, it was a 1.4% is what they expected, so it was better than expected. I don't think we're going to see any easing anytime soon. From Japan, the last BOJ meeting proved that. So the fundamental aspects of the yen is telling me don't short the dollar yen index, which means some of these pairs I think are poised to come lower, but I think we need a little bit of help from the SPX 500 index. Looking at this pound yen, we had a short here at 172 area. I took profits today. And then I said, well, I'm going to get back in here. Just going to stay short for the time being. Going to watch it close. We may indeed get a pop off of the support level. But I'll be sending some signals as well as data and information regarding my choices in my signals, which I post in my private Twitter as well as the member section. I also send that in an email. All right. There's also a trade copier available. So anyway, check us out. FXLiveDayTrading.com. It can be staggering. Everybody have a good day, and I'll try to make another video this week.